Hi guys, and welcome back to GSM ABC, and today I'm going to show you how to deactivate your SIM card PIN. As you can see, if you restart your phone, you need to enter your SIM card PIN. To get rid of it, just enter your PIN, scroll down, go to settings right here, then scroll down a bit and access security privacy. Scroll all the way down, access other security settings, and then access setup SIM card lock. Deactivate it and enter your card PIN. Then click OK, and then you're all set and done. As you can see, after restart, you don't need to enter any PIN card. Thank you guys for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next tutorial.